If you're looking for something to do this weekend, stay tuned to this next segment. It's the South Shore Entertainment Report.